we've certainly had a lot of favourite albums that have been on the list and narrowly missed out or won in the past.
I will gain an extra life when I get the high score.
It's always a nice time of year because as well as the 12 that make it onto the list, there's twice as many again that people are talking about that might make it onto the list that are also great records, and it's nice to have it, to look at those sort of speculative pieces and think actually there's 40, 30 or 40 really good records that have come out this year. Just kind of in the last few days got into Anna Calvi, actually, so I'm really pleased she's on the list as well. There's quite a few. James Blake's record, we really like that. The Metronomy album as well is really good. I've never actually listened to Ghost Poets music, but people say it's fantastic. Loads of my friends have really highly recommended it, so I'm looking forward to getting into that.
I have a lot of demos that I made when I was younger and I needed a band to make it real, you know. And I guess as soon as you start playing something, everything changes and everybody's influences get put into the mix. And I was coming from a pretty unusual angle anyway, in that I didn't want to sound like anything. Inevitably, you do end up, you know, sounding like everyone, not no one. And I think that's kind of the joy of it, is that we've got a kind of why not approach, as opposed to, you know, why are you doing that? It's more like, you know, why not? If you think it's good, do it. There's no, you don't have to care about genre, you don't need to care about those things. It's not relevant, it's just music. The thing I like the most is that it wasn't immediate. It was sort of confusion, and then it's taken about a year for people to really get into it, and that's much more satisfying than a sort of quick sort of, hey, this is a cool band and we're going to get down to it and then we're going to forget about it. It's sort of, what the hell's this, and oh, it's this, and it's taken ages for people to sort of get it, and that's really, really good, because now we've got them, we're probably going to have them for a while.
And they're welcome.
Yes.
It's